Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast. mercenary's a bad name.
I'm coming in.
Part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me.
More and more listeners are warning that the mayor's sable agents, ostensibly here to protect us, are behaving more like an occupying army. But let's hear it from the caller. Go ahead.
They won't let me in my building. They said it's quarantine. I said, fine, let's go.
Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Come on.
fucking riots! They try to kill me, and they look so surprised when I beat them up. Just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. Those inmates will burn the whole block down. Time for fire safety lights. Uncle Spike! Deserve that, right? These stable guys are worse than telemarketers.
Ground team, this is stable control. What's our status at the
my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. Just for a second, I thought about letting Sable the convict shoot it out. Okay, it's kind of horrible. I guess I better stop. Okay, at feast. Sable agents, just who I didn't want to see. Friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have a chance to call for backup.
Priority target acquired.
Are those spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, spider logo. Nah, we get to.
Show, but all you do is leave the mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing me really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party.
If anyone's there, show yourself.
That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Hey, cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think? Men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives? Go to hell.
Wrong
answer, pig.
Appreciate it, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya. Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. Of assaulting a Sable agent? For me, it kind of was. Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals. Potato chips. Can't beat just one. Go back to jail that bad. How can I refuse? Maybe you can scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society!
I ain't stopping so you ain't breathing!
They try to kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up. It's not like the city has real problems. I hope you've all learned something here. But I don't matter. Keep this up, soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble! Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally. Why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. It, what, 100 counts of assaulting a stable agent? Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smack down on hardened criminals.
Snipers have officers pinned down. Officers, we are no need of police support.
All the fuss? For me, it kind of was. Great news! The 10th time I put you away, the beating is free! Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? Of assaulting a sable agent?
Got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul. I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it. Why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Yeah.
clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
Something here, but I know. I need to take out those snipers. An ambush for me? Oh, I can't. Now, is that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was.
All units, prisoners are causing a major disturbance with stolen vehicles. Mobilize that Dutch town.
Gotta stop this before they kill someone. You guys drunk? Or just stupid? Driver's dead in prison. deserve that, right?
Right over here. Till Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there. Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
In that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way you came through here? Damn.
What was that?
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
Whoa! Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way you came through here? I heard Dan.
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
Ross? Iodine? No antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
You two, get over here!
All right.
Must have imagined it.
I heard that!
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Why are the super nukes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, and he can't protect the city.
As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I'm there.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Whoa! Over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules.
Why are the super nukes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, but they can't go
right there. Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Hey.
Yeah, man. Sam. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on.
Another
let's keep digging through it.
A couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere. Gotta avoid that sniper.
Oh boy. I heard that.
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate. Be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large one. Exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Gustavo!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
What was that?
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Crush!
to be getting close to the exit. Let me know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Ha ha! Kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
Ooh.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Whoa.
You wanna taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
Not so tall now, are ya? Yee hee.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
That's where that came from.
Miles? Yeah. Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
I just knocked a freaking criminal right in the face. Boom, he's out cold for weeks. Whew. Man, that was a good punch, man. Like when that criminal tried to hit Miles, Miles went juke and boom, right in his face. I am Spoikerman.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles.
Where am I going now, peeps? I'll go raid this base, and
Yuri,
I'm all set.
Figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Take boom. Well, I don't actually hurt like I just put them in hospital, that's it. I can persuade them, man. That's telling me. Oh, maxed. Finally. Jeez, meal damage. Melee damage increased. Woo! Let's test it.
What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? Now, is that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was.
I'm gonna heal.
Hear me out. When you're out of prison, maybe he's up on the prison riots. Maybe you can scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now.
Taking out the trash. Taking out the trash again. You can't kill me. What you gonna do? That was your last mistake. Kicking up the trash. Kicking up the trash. He monetized himself. Yay!
Guys, we don't go with,
hurry!
No entry during the performance! will be a no-show feast.
Boom. 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 The slammer. Yep, that's where you deserve. Almost a cop. Whatever.
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
Jeez, okay, fine. I won't call you m'lady anymore. Jeez. Why you have to be so mean to me?
A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run. Smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Goodbye.
Shoot it off.
That was the last mistake you shot me. Take it out of the trash. Can I go in the sewer? Here. And boo-boo. Stupid truck. Take.
You guys gotta know you deserve that, right?
Hi.
You know,
no, I want to go in the water again.
I'm starting to take this personally.
No, no. What? Thank you. Yeah, I killed him. Yep. Look at his body. It's like... And I love doing that to to the AIs and there's a glitch into the object. It's so freaking funny. It's so funny. Nope.
So it's a gaggle of geeks, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? Boom.
But I just whack him in the back of the head like there's nothing. Sorry, I got crime to go to. You with you in a little bit. You can't catch me, I'm too quick for you.
I'm touched by your devotion to your friend. I'll see to it you end up in the same cell block.
Venom. I mean, no. Watch punch. Trash time. To the trash. It's where your criminals belong, actually. Ouch! Ouch! Come on, he's. You know what? No more Mr. Nice Spider. Ouch! 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 A trick! Hurting my ego, bro.
Don't you guys watch horror movies? Don't think of it as going back to jail. Think of it as coming up.
Stable ground. Need a status report from Upper Chinatown.
Taking out the trash.
Well, they attacked me. So of course, I'm the criminal here.
Why do they always make me the criminal? Like, I'm trying to save lives, and they're trying to arrest me? That's baloney. No.
I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society!
Take that.
Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now.
Nope. Well, you're evil. I'm trying to figure out the controls.
Lousy with a stick gimmick. Sable's chasing me. Hey, does this turn into a robot? Here's some mail. You got mail. Hope you guys enjoying the gameplay so far. Dude.
Touchdown.
Established.
No sign of priority target.
Admit it. You signed up for counts of assaulting a Sable agent?
Any criminals? Whoa. Where did the shooting come from?
Run for his money. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit?
The spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments. Time to take Rhino down. I hope you've all learned something here. Glad I know better.
away, the beating is free!
Sable units requesting status update for Little Tokyo. On alert for priority target.
Something here. But I know. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse.
until you started causing trouble. These guys are like potato chips. Can't beat just one. Chasing me. The spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency. Disabled guys are worse than telemarketers. Hold up. That makes it, what, 100 counts of assaulting a Sable agent?
What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Well, I hate it when they work together, like, so... Ah, come on.
Untrue. I ripped Spider-Man's face off for free.
Yes! Almost swore. Sorry, guys. Come on, you're killing me. No. Come on, Rhino. Hate this stupid.
Stupid! Get up!
We failed because of you, Guardian. You don't know the pain this suit can cause.
Try it, Red Menace. Hell, maybe I'll just pull you out of this suit myself. Peace.
It's hard to feel like I don't need to be here. You guys want to sort this out yourselves?
Come on.
Care of you after I finish the fuck.
on! Stupid rhino and scorpion. Get down there now! Yes! Come on! Stupid rhino and scorpion, I hate them together. Come me! Get you, scorpion. Get out of here. Boom. After I finish it right now, let's do it. You just give me a minute. Come on. Ah, here's one. Come on, rhino. Yes. Woo. I almost swore, but I stopped myself.
I failed. Yes, you freak show.
Might help you boys learn to play nice.
Finally.
All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Sorry, but the level is kind of hard a little bit. Even though I'm friendly.
Devil's breath cases are getting worse, and I almost swore.
Almost.
I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in the seller's market.
I almost swore, but I stopped myself.
Leave Devil's breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Where do I go now? Just space token.
Hey, I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find a lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
I like MJ. She's... Reason why I almost swore, because I hate it when Scorpion and, Scorpion and Rhino work together. Like, I don't like that. I'll try to do it Rhino first and then go after Scorpion. But Scorpion was like,
Electro
hitting me with acid and didn't like it at all.
The focus